your ambivalence, and exactly where it might lead you.
So, you will call an old man such as us. You are far indeed. As you surmise, I do not doubt. Dead to this old man, though I gladly welcome your decision. Now I will be dead tomorrow.
So you've chosen your side, have you? Despite having no debt to the Lord of Blood, I suppose it was Sir Ansbach who won your offer. Fine. One more heart to my hero to skew.
Lady Leda, I ask you keep kindly Mikola in your care.